Well, I mean, I feel like every time we react to a Taemin video, there's a point where we're just like...
Yeah, there's a point where we get entranced regardless.
Taemin's back. Taemin's back.
Well, what? No.
Back in our lives.
Back in our lives. We're back with Taemin.
We're back with
Taemin. Taemin sadly is not currently doing a comeback. But you guys have been raving about, well, you've been raving full stop about Taemin, but you've been raving specifically about this song. And that one is Sayonara Hitori. So we thought, let's check out the MV, but also a performance at the same time, because honestly, we feel like we're missing a lot when we only do the MV, right? Yep. So yeah, we're gonna try get a little bit more of a broader spectrum of Taemin by doing an MV and a performance at the same time.
Just get it all. All the Taemin. All the Taemin.
By the way, guys, what is the fandom name for Taemin? Does he have one?
Oh yeah.
What do you think it would be?
I don't know. Minis.
Tame Minis. Let us know in the comments what his fandom name is. Obviously Shawol's for shiny, but does Taemin have an individual one? I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure we will be informed. If you're looking forward to other Taemin reactions or K-pop reactions in general, be sure to hit subscribe. But let's get into it.
Yeah. Any captions?
No, there don't seem to be any captions for this one, so we're just going to let the music and the dancing speak to us. Taemin. It's kind of an ominous start, right?
Oh. Very elegant line.
So blonde.
What is that? Oh, the piano.
Piano, wow, okay. Oh, this looks so beautiful.
Wow.
Holy crap. Those visuals are intense, right?
He just made some flowers bloom.
But the moon and then those kind of, those floating, they're like floating cliffs. It's kind of like, you know.
Like Avatar.
Yeah, an Avatar, but they're those floating.
Yeah.
Like, this is almost like a big snake.
Yeah, it is. It's a statue.
Like,
wow. Look at him move.
Oh my god. Okay, now we're in a completely different place. That's almost too much to take in one sitting, right? It's just so stunningly beautiful. Obviously, the singing is beautiful as well. And then his moving is like...
His dancing here almost looks like a martial art in how fluid it is. Like, almost like Tai Chi-ish or something.
Do you think?
Yeah, it just seems so fluid. It's almost like water bending or something, right?
I mean, to be honest, I think Taemin, just the way he moves, he kind of just always looks
so like... fluid.
Yeah. Okay. Now we completely switch scene.
Oh yeah. Now he's a firebender.
He looks like an anime character in this.
Well, I wasn't wrong about the martial arts. He's fighting now.
Like, seriously, looks like an anime character here. Like, the whole setting is very intense. It's like mortar.
Oh, who's that?
Blue flowers, now he's dead. Wait, is this supposed to be like hell? And when we first were introduced to him, was he like a fallen angel? Because we started in the clouds and then he was lying on the piano?
Maybe.
Or am I just making stuff up here?
Yeah, you might just be making stuff up. No, but that's a reasonable.
But then he's in a coffin, so there's a type of death, whether physical or metaphorical.
Oh.
Look, it's actually on water here.
Yeah.
This is so seriously beautiful. Those rocks almost look like wolves, right?
Yeah.
Goodbye. SM Entertainment. Is there anything after this? No.
Universal.
Okay. So we didn't have captions, so we're not a full. we don't have the benefit of the lyrics to know what was happening.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna. We can both make a guess.
Just make
okay.
It up.
So my guess is because we started in the clouds, and then he seemed to have, well, either he was taking a nap on a piano or he'd fallen on it. So I'm gonna go for something like he's fallen angel or fallen from heaven or fallen from grace.
Mm.
And then you see the cliffs that are floating in the air. But to me, it looks like there's a serpent wrapped around some of them.
Mm.
So does that represent like temptation? Maybe the devil, because then we're transposed to a fiery scene where there's like war or fighting. And then that happens. But then he's in a coffin. So is that another metaphorical death or falling? And then the final scene, it's kind of, I don't know where the final scene fits in my explanation, because there's just the water is a little bit barren, but there's life. And then there's those two cliffs behind him that kind of look like wolves to me. So is he like, I don't know. I'm not sure where I'm going with this. What about you? What did you think?
Maybe he woke up and he's reminiscing, or like not reminiscing, but taken to the past. And the fiery place was what happened before he got to that sort of peaceful cliff, you know, where the flowers were blooming, the waterfalls and the moon in the background.
Hmm.
So there was that fight, the battle, and the him in the coffin is, you know, him dying in that battle. And then at the end, it shows that he's actually awakened.
Hmm.
And that's, you know, ties into the beginning where he was in that cliff.
Hmm. So guys, let us know. Are either of us even close? And if one of us is close, can you let us know who's the winner of this competition? But okay, now we're moving on to the performance. Like,
yeah,
that was an intense MV.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to assume we're going to have an intense performance.
Oh, yeah.
So as far as we know, this performance is with the choreographer who also worked with him in Move. So it's going to be a duet of some kind.
Cool. Rocking the Converse. Oh.
잡고 같이 걸어갈 수만 있다면 너를 본 내 눈앞에 나를 본 네 눈 속에 서로 가야 할 미래가 있어 등을 돌린 채로 멀어지는 우리 날
God, they're so flexible.
So synchronized.
So synchronized.
다다만 촛불처럼 어두워진 눈앞을 쓸쓸히 걸어가 떨어지는 꽃잎이 마치 인사하듯이 외로운 눈물로 미소 짓고 있어 안녕 나의 사랑이 홀로 슬프지 않게 이 세상 속에서 환히 피어난 꽃
Oh, they're so synchronized.
I know.
I was kind of reflecting the vibe of the MV for each part too.
They can both really move.
Holy crap. And then also I'm regretting that I don't know the lyrics for the song because it's so, they're so emotive.
Yeah.
Like I can feel that there's a lot of pain to the dance. So I'm like, and I know that from here, like the song is goodbye. Mm-hmm. So it's like, what are they saying goodbye to?
And waking the inner demons.
The audience must be in shock.
They're the same person.
She's a stunning dancer. I mean, it makes sense. She's helping him create the dancing. He does her move and stuff. But... So I'm a bit, yeah. I mean, Taemin just does this, doesn't he? He just kind of just blows your mind. But I will say, this is the first song that I haven't felt actively seduced in, right?
No, it's a different vibe.
It's a totally different vibe. So this is the first song we've seen for, this is the first kind of clearly different angle or style or vibe from Taemin that we've experienced on a very limited journey so far. So that's, it kind of feels like a It feels, even though this is probably older than some work we've seen, this feels fresh. Does that make sense?
Yeah. It showcases a lot of that same skill that he has in the, you know, very seductive dance moves and the just the way he uses his body, like the very subtle movements, like the... I don't even know how you describe it. It's just like... And the two of them together, it's like they're... sharing the same mind there's like some psychic link between them.
Is a shadow of the other
they're shadows of each other
I mean his dancing is amazing. Like obviously the song sounds beautiful. I think I'll appreciate it more once I know the lyrics, but his dancing, I mean it has to be his dancing that stands out the most in terms of his artistry because
it's just otherworldly.
Wow. Well, there you have it, guys. Once again, we are stunned into almost speechlessness by Taemin. Yeah. That's just pretty standard at this point. And...
Well, I mean, I feel like every time we react to a Taemin video, there's a point where we're just like...
Yeah, there's a point where we get entranced regardless. And it becomes a bit of a weird reaction video because we're just kind of like statues. Like. Actually, speaking of, we were watching Super M react to their MV the other day.
Yeah.
And we noticed, so they were like chatting throughout it, and like, oh, Kai, and oh, Luke, Lucas. And then Taemin comes on, and all of them suddenly just go absolutely silent and just stare at the screen for the entirety of Taemin's solo part. And then they're all just like super entranced. And then it switches to the next person, and then suddenly they're like animated again. And so I was like, oh, okay, at least it's not just us. Anyway, if you've made it this far, thank you very much.
Thanks.
We hope you're enjoying your weekend. Mm. And we will be back with another Taemin reaction soon. So if you feel so inclined, push the subscribe button. And we'll see you soon.